even though Krishna inspired Arjuna to wage the war, his core being is non-violent. Let me correct the statement, listen. Even though Krishna inspired Arjuna to wage the war, he was never a violent person. He is absolutely established in non-violence. Ahimsa paramo dharmaha. Understand this one example. Fools think I am wearing gold, only I know I am wearing Rudraksha. Fools think I am wearing gold, but intelligent people understand I am wearing Rudraksha. Rudraksha is the core I am wearing. Krishna is absolutely non-violent to his core. He wants the humanity to be saved. But those days, the foolish, when he was in the body, the foolish human beings who did not listen made the Mahabharata war and the destruction. Even at that situation, Krishna made sure that minimum damage is done and at least humanity is spared. Listen. Step by step, understand. I'll put the whole zigzag puzzle. I'm making different statements. Now I'll connect all of them and understand this. Core of me are Krishna. Our core which does the strategy. Is pure compassion, non-violence, ahimsa. Janma karma chame divyam evam yottive evam yoveti tattvatah tyaktva deham punar janma naiti mameti Arjuna. Understand? I'll expand on this verse when I am continuing with the whole satsang. Now just listen to the verse. Janma karma chame divyam evam yoveti tatvatah tyaktva deham punar janmana iti mameti Arjuna. If you understand the true nature of my existence and the activity, you will become liberated and you will not be bound by the birth-death cycle. One who knows the true nature of my happening and activities does not, upon leaving the body, take his birth again in this material world and attains my eternal abode. Listen, I'll reveal the secret to go to Kailasa once for all and be liberated. I'll give you the real secret. Listen, all violence is delusion. Please listen. 99.9999% of the material out of which you are made and I am made. Listen. 99.9999% of you and 99.9999% of me both not only same stuff, They also know each other as the same stuff. 99.999999% of the stuff out of which you are made. 99.999999% of the stuff out of which I am made. Both are one and the same. Listen to the second statement. That both material know that they are one and the same. That 0.0000001%. That only is the little arrogance, anger, makes you and me feel separate inside you. I call it delusion. I tell you, the worst delusion, greatest delusion, illusion on in the universe is feeling of separation.